Hello, good evening. I am Dr. Banu Prakash, a dermatologist with over 15 years of experience practicing at Vijayanagar. The Galderma company has launched an initiative for acne awareness among the common people, and I am proud to be associated with this. Acne is a disease which affects mostly the teens in the second decade, and though it is called by the more popular term pimples and seen as a normal response in many cases, however, it is not so. Many a times, if this treatment is not initiated at the right moment or if wrong medications have been used, it can lead to various types of complications including scarring, and this can cause lot of psychological embarrassment to the people. To avoid this kind of a thing, it is better that the people, rather than using any self-medications or reverting to any kind of cosmetic preparations, they consult a dermatologist at the earliest and take professional advice. Pimples can be caused for various mechanisms, as simple as cosmetics changed or as dramatic as even hormonal changes can give rise to pimples. These kind of causations needs to be evaluated, diagnosed at the earliest, and then treated appropriately. These kind of things can be done only by a good dermatologist. So whenever you are experiencing bouts of pimples, please don't ignore it. Always make it a point to consult a dermatologist and get the right treatment. Thank you.